Yes guys, welcome to a new video, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can archive your story on Instagram. So what we're going to do is go to Instagram, and then what we need to do to archive a story is we need to make a real quick story ourselves. So I swipe to the left, let's take something, let's take this one, done. Yes, share it. And how can we archive a story on IG? When you upload a story, within 24 hours, it will automatically be archived. How can we see the stories then? What you can do is go to the right bottom and go to your account. Then type at the right corner above to the three horizontal stripes, and then here you select archive. Here what you can see is your reels that you archived, and here also your stories that you have archived. Within 24 hours automatically, also the video that I just posted will be saved here. So guys, that was it for this video. I hope it is now more clear how you can find your archived stories. And then I want to thank you for watching and see you in the next video.